Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Civilization 6. I am your host, the Black Jade Falcon, and somebody beat me to the Mahabodhi Temple. That's annoying. Now what do you do? Okay, so I'm going to turn you into a person. And reset. I'm going to let... Well, let's see here. Let's bring you down here. Okay. Who's coming along? I do not like that that happened. I really wanted that one. Bastards. Okay. That's okay, I guess. Gotta wait. Well, let's put it there. It's fine. Go. And we'll do some science. I did a science. Pair that. And I'm gonna move you out to here. That's gonna go here. And that's going to go here. And as soon as we got the money, we'll upgrade these two guys. And yeah. Alright. And we'll bring you over here just to kind of follow. They don't much like me right now. Mostly because I just wiped someone out. Yeah, and I've kind of proven myself to be a jerk, so... I'll have to deal with it.
History is the version of past events that people have decided.
So, we can get rid of limes. And bastions, I think. To veterancy. And toss out Corvée. Let's do colonization. And welcome. Confirm. Thank you. Feudalism. Have you heal? I might attack this guy. Just take him out. And I'll bring you back, and we'll grab this one over here. Divine Spark, that's right. Couldn't remember what I got. Now, this isn't the only map that I play. So I've actually played two or three others that were successful. I just kind of wanted to build things up a little bit. You know what? I'm changing the name of that. Let's do Let's see, we're Egyptian. In. Yeah, I want to take this guy out. I really do. Oh, shut up. I don't care about the sea right now. I'll get to it in a minute, all right?
We are all apprentices in a craft.
Tactics. And next. Ah, so you want to fight? Well, he thinks I'm a warmonger. He's not wrong. I did attack Russia twice. And also, I'm kind of a jerk. Details. Let's do Settler. Won't be able to build that for a while. Yeah, blow the room too, so let's get a shrine up. He's going to convert soon. He'll eventually convert. Problem is, those will convert faster. Alright. When can I get... We have a while. About two turns. Okay, next up. See, I wanted the Mahabodhi Temple because that would have given me the ability. Absolutely. Sure thing, sure. Because that would have given me two apostles, which I could have evangelized one and enacted an inquisition with the other. Basically for free. Got rid of the... Alright, so this guy's gonna come down here. This guy's gonna come down here. He's gonna come down here. Boom. And boom. Go. I want you coming down there. I want you down there. We're gonna go take this out. Alright. Got loads of room. So you give me money, ask for stuff, and then you yell at me. Just like my ex-girlfriend. Almost there. Awesome.
In democracy, it's your vote that counts. In feudalism, it's...
Yes, I'm going to attack. Hope you don't. What's an Alcazar? Yeah, I'll find out. Okay. Choose a civic. Mercenaries will be faster. Where would we get a good industrial zone then? Probably right there. Library. Policy slot. Serfdom. That's fine. And go back for looking for stuff. You can do it. could become a problem.
Strategy requires thought.
One of the things that I like about this game, check this out. Look at the swords. They're actually holding kopesh. It's a type of sword, by the way. Alright. That's gonna be a stalemate. Crap, we're surrounded. Okay, let's put you down. These are the two that I'm looking at. I'm leaning towards the Watt. Okay. All right, so he's going to move in and attack there. He's going to move in. Yeah, that'll work. Clean up these little buggers right here. Yes, I use the word bugger. Could do that. But come up here. Nice little farming triangle. Get him, boys. There. That's good. Alright. So I'm going to move you down to there. Probably lose one of these. And that's okay, I think. Some food. Turn. I think we're just about ready to attack this guy. Want to soak him for a little bit more cash, though. Also, you know, let him develop a few things. Reasons. Ignore. Oh, we're friends. Well, not really. You go there. And you go there. Kill him. Cut food. Okay. And I should probably be able to attack him in a couple turns here. Excellent. Exactly what I wanted him to do. Temple in. Then almost time.
peace, one is despoiled.
I'm denouncing him now. We don't exactly get along, and I'm very fine with it. There we go. Lots of food being capable of being produced here. And I'm going to come up. Set. Maybe a sphinx right there. Major victory. Destroy them. Go. Close in. And get us new civic. I want naval tradition. Do some production. It's gonna be a lot. Does present some things. Let's put that in. Send an envoy. Excellent, almost there. Okay, so we'll be able to attack him in about 5 more turns. Probably should have remembered to denounce him, but that's okay. Basically, everybody hates me. What else is new? That's what happens when you're aggressive. Really?
អំពើរបស់ព្រះអង្គបង្ហាញពីចេតនាបង្កសង្គ្រាមហើយរាជរាជខ្មែរត្រូវផ្ដល់កាតព្វកិច្ចឲ្យព្រះអង្គ
You got it, buddy.
សាធុរងីរកប្រាំងពុពុតសិរោបកលរុហោក្រដានិងចងសៃវុ
Except you don't really have much of an army. Well, there we go. Eases that out. You are what we like.
Remember that people break down too.
All right. Kill him. Kill him. That. So now this goes here. Fire. 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 And okay. Linke, Armach. Shame, I like working with them. It's alright, we'll be fine. So they are all the way over here. There's no way I would have known about them. So I'm going to use these three guys basically to patrol this zone here. Am I at war with Kumasi? No. We're fine. We're neutral. At least for now. Okay, and next turn. Ooh, wow, okay. Well, we'll let this roll. We'll call it there. We're already 32 minutes. That's unfortunate. That's okay. I kind of saw that coming. Well, guys, it has been a pleasure playing for you. If you are new to the channel, hit that big red subscribe button down below. And don't forget to leave a like and a comment. Yes, it does help. I will be back later. And we will continue on this little war that someone decided to start. Not saying who, probably this guy. Well, Boomer, boom. I'm guessing him, but whatever. All right, guys, take care. Bye-bye.